Well, as we know, the BJP uses and the RSS use India's institutions to attack India's political class. This is a tactic that they have been using, and this is how they topple governments, pressure politicians, and every single person understands this and knows this in detail.
News First.